Salutations and good health to all. This is our great and glorious episode 31, or saga 31. This is our 250 card deck versus the PvP rank ladder system of Magic the Gathering Arena. We are excited, you are excited. Let's jump right into the action. We made a massive change, so much so that we had to rename our deck to its third edition. All major changes have been recorded on Saga 30 or Episode 30. This is Saga 31 or Episode 31. We made massive change just to have a stable ground or firmament on this intense ladder position, which is Platinum. There's a great differences between, or depth of field between ...60-card deck and 250-card deck. 60-card deck always has the most probability of drawing what they want. They usually have all 4 sets of nightmarish card that will they end up drawing. However, this does not mean that we should give up. There are many advantages of having a 250 card deck. One primary that is Miller proof, meaning Miller's or adversary that focuses on removing card from opponent's deck has less chance of defeating us. Right now we are against Dante Crazy Train. Very unique name. Let's play a Leo Titan. We just drew a land with it. Let's play Raska No Choice. Remove this Ajami Pregnant. I leave bodies in my was buffering like no tomorrow. We have one more turn to survive. Down to 8 life.
am astonished that succeeded.
This is just a small example of my genius.
Our deck is always changing and evolving, and due to the most recent update, we have been kicked out of Platinum Tier 2, of course, but this does not mean that we will give up. We're still trying, and this is more like a warm-up match. Before we make any further modification to this modification, we're gonna test this change several times. This is more like a methodical approach. Achievement of different rank position proves the effectiveness of such approach. For all newcomers, this is good news. I'll be explaining most of my moves as much as possible. Down to 4 life. If only we could draw this. Victory comes from defeat. Now that we have tested this deck several times, let us make few changes. Alright, let's just jump right back into the action. We're against our opponent, Frank. Let's do Ashima possibly. Seems like this will be a we're against a counter. I'm guessing he's out of tools. No more counter. Another island, of course. Et voila. He might counter chromatically. To paradise, let us enhance this basic island. Now I can have any color of the time. Let me get some it. Ethereal Absolute. It's less likely he has any more comfort. Let's play absolutely no abuse.
Come, create beautiful nightmares with me. Your fears are given form.
Let's send this back to his hand. We can discard a card.
Unruly maggots!
Ha ha ha!
Let us bring the Deathwing Clash. 3 damage to all creatures. Our nightmare token. Each time this nightmare token generated from Akron, the nightmare reveals will attack the opponent. The opponent will discard 2 cards from the top from the top of the library into the exile. Here comes Magic Mirror once again. Let's send it back to Zen. We can discard a card. It's opponent forfeits. Due to morality, reached 0. I've been thinking maybe we should add that card. It was a white card, instant or sorcery. Where is it? This card, destroy X target artifact or enchantment. Elliot intervention. And these two. I have seen an amazing deck using that spell that we just added. In higher platinum tier, of course. Gabriel DSPP, our next opponent. Same words. we're quite happy with our end. We got a removal, mass removal spell, and three mana. Let us spend some of the blood so we can add any mana. Wow, 11 attack point. Amazing. Alright, let's do a Kaya's Wrath. Remove all creature from battlefield. And just when we added that enchantment removing card. Hateful and spurring. Okay. Next opponent fumble. I guess it was a worth mulligan. That's nice, we just drew a card. We need more mana. Not enough mana. Let us do a ritual of soup.
You cannot run or
hide.
Hey, over here! Sit back and watch it burn.
It's just different. Let's return this all back to opponent's hand. By dispersal. And the opponent also discards a card. Very powerful card.
We were born for the hunt.
And at this point, opponent's morality has reached zero. Opponent might forfeit soon.
gonna be bad for you.
Alright, let's attack with everything we got. Do a nice spin sweep. Increase loyalty, Hobgaruk. Get the emblem.
We are relentless.
Attack and plus 3 life to all creatures summoned, and give them trample as well.
We were born for the hunt.
Oh, it's you burning.
And the victory is ours. I've been just thinking, maybe we should add back Assassin's Grove. Just one more. Removal is required. Alright, Cavalier of Gates. Cavalier of Gales. Okay, our next adversary, Mahanaha. Let's see, what are we missing? Let's get our island. Opponent same race as us. Looks like a competitor. These creatures are deadly, as if by paying 3 mana he can draw a card. By paying 4 mana. Let's do Underworld Fires. It's most likely it's gonna get countered if he's holding one. Usually this type of spectral cellar deck user is try another one. It's upgrades. Yeah, mostly we're gonna use the didn't say please. But collapse. I got surprise for him, I got on more Debo. I'll choose the name of a card and I'll remove all of them from his deck. Wow, he doesn't have counters anymore. He doesn't have negate. Should have chosen didn't say please. Thought collapse. Wow, he just drew his other one just in time. Return this creature back to this maleficent.
What a foolish thing you are.
Spirit. next opponent Exodor. So we decided to add more draw, so it's easier to draw, because on last match we noticed there wasn't much draw. We had problem drawing cards.
But a tease of your power.
You're not scared of dogs, are you? Stay on the trail.
You want to play with fire, huh? There's no problem. Fire can solve.
You cannot run or hide.
Wow, Exodor. Trying to buy stuff. My god, we got another Polyphenus Unchained. Next opponent, Darth Fosh. Thank you.
opportunity for new data. To the library. I know I noted this somewhere. Let me aid your research.
cannot run or hide.
Thank you.
Next respective opponent, Slava.
I'm alive.
Your light will cleave the darkness. I'm inspired by a good assault. I will lend you my strength.
constantly seek to innovate.
Bring it on.
The undead make great minions. Loyal.
Good, mindless minion.
I believe in you.
Nobody's perfect. Not even me. These contraptions have their uses.
Prepare for battle! I must have miscalculated.
From your death.
I'm inspired by a good assault.
believe in you, friend. I'm proud of all those who stand up to evil. Friendship soothes the soul. That was a good hit. I sense the good in your heart. Share in my light. Pride grows stronger. Your light will cleave the darkness. not frighten me. You smell like trouble. Friendship is the best cure. What a mess I've made.